I'd say in 95% of the projects that I've been through, you don't see any level of thread and concurrency handling. So I think the app works fine, but you may have some problems, some issues sometimes. So I'd like to know more about this so I can mm-hmm. handle better those situations.
Yes, if you don't handle threading accordingly, you will have issues, or concurrency in general, right? So I'm pretty sure every app you ever worked with uses threads behind the scenes, because iOS apps, they are multi-threaded, right? It's how the platform works.
Yeah, yeah.
So you are using threads and you are performing code concurrently in your applications, you know, because like traditionally instructions in the code instructions are executed what, serially, right? Line by line. First this happens, then this happens, then this happens, then this happens. But if you run one instruction at a time only, one at a time, what happens when we have a long running operation, like a network request that can take 5 seconds to complete? It's going to run line one, two, and then it hits the network request and going to wait 5 seconds and then go to the next line. And you don't want that, right? Your whole app will be unresponsive while you're running the network request if everything is running sequentially in the same thread of execution. And that's where threads come in. A thread of execution is just a sequence of instructions that can run independently from other sequences of instructions, from other threads of execution. For example, you can run the network request independently of the UI updates, right? You're still interacting with the UI and the request is running in the background, right? And it's running in a separate thread of execution that is scheduled by the system to run concurrently. So you can run code concurrently without blocking each other if you separate them, and you can run those instructions independently. And the system will schedule for you when it's going to process one thread or the other. You don't need to be concerned about that, because this is going to be dependent on the hardware. If you have multi-cores, if you have a single core, depending on the operational system, depending on capacity, depending on how many things are running, priorities, and so on. All of this is very complicated logic. So threads is an abstraction on top of this hardware and OS scheduling, right? So threads executions are independent pieces of code that can be run, scheduled concurrently by the system.